back in Savannah, Calvary Day School celebrating three standout student athletes taking the next step in their athletic careers. Baseball standout PJ Fox signing with Cubnet College, Sean Stoddard inking with Emmanuel College to continue his basketball career, plus Jaden Newton on his way to the University of St. Mary to play football.
It was always a dream of me to go play at the collegiate level, so I'm glad I succeeded and I'm going to do big things when I go. It really reminded me of Calvary, how the coaches were set up and the facility, you know, they were pretty nice.
Man, it's so special. It's so beautiful up there, up on the mountain, on Lookout Mountain, and just like what they stand for and their Christian environment. It's just such a great atmosphere.
Been dreaming of it, been praying about it. Really just mean a lot. Been working really for it and just really just prayed about it and really never thought this day will come.